I think the stupid fucker can hear us.
Say something. Alright, for sure. Wow, what a conceited llama. How do you take a selfie?
Somebody give me a hand.
Hey, yeah, yeah, I'll help you.
In this crap. Oh, I'm in. Oh, crap.
Oh, yeah, was that good?
Yeah. Alex, come out with me, dude. You're always sleeping.
No.
Now will you come out with me?
No.
Come on, Alex.
No, David, you can't buy my friendship. Alright, where are we going?
Alex and I did a favor for Corinna the other day, and in return, she said she was gonna clean my room. So tomorrow, she's coming in to clean my room. But the problem is, my room doesn't need to be cleaned. So Alex and I are gonna have some fun.
Whoops.
Alex, bring her in.
Gun.
You have to clean the gun up too.
How does your room even get this messy?
I don't know.
Do
this
you
is.
You live in this?
I bought a piano just so I could throw the piano box in here. Fucking clean all that shit up too, and you're still gonna have to blow me after. Not that I want you to blow me or anything, but just.
No, I'm not fucking doing that anymore.
What if I like helped?
Alex wants to make it very clear that him and Corinna are not dating.
We're not dating.
They're just hooking up.
Okay, that's better, I guess.
I don't know how you can live with Alex. He sucks.
Yo, Corinna just said you suck.
Oh, I suck?
Yeah.
I can smell cum on your breath from over here, Corinna.
Kiss Corinna.
No.
Come on, I'll give you $2.
No, you can't just buy my love.
I'll give you $3.
No.
$10? Oh my god! This thank you for shopping sign is fading away in the most convenient way possible. Thank you for shopping. Lids. Oh my god, Alex.
Oh, fuck.
Lids. Yes. Is it here?
I see it.
Where?
I see it. It's right here.
No way.
Oh, there it is.
It's. Yes. Make a wish. Make a wish. Make a wish. Go. Make a wish, Alex. What are you doing? No, no, coins. No, no, coins. Coins, coins. Oh, damn. What'd you wish for?
I'm supposed to make a wish?
You, dude.
Oh,
my ears go backwards.
I've never gotten you that bad.
Okay, we just played zombies, and I'm thinking of those fucking things that go like this. That's still in the back of my goddamn head, dude.
Gabby's here, guys. So we're gonna drive around for the. Oh, I zoomed in on your nose. That's gross.
Oh, it already looks like you're zoomed in on my nose anyways.
Gabby had a date today. Who was it with?
I had a second date.
You're kidding.
I somehow tricked somebody into hanging out with me for a second time.
What'd you say? Couple shout-outs?
I'm not gonna give you my secrets.
You shouted them out, right?
Yeah. You know what you remind me of?
Huh?
My grandma. She's always the one videotaping and taking pictures of all the family reunions, the birthdays, the concerts. I always say, Grandma, you're never in these. And she goes, because I'm the one always recording. Nobody ever records me. I feel like you're my grandma.
We have 4 minutes to get
Go!
The frog.
No! You're wasting time.
I'm not gonna frog. One. Because you're probably not even gonna eat the ice cream.
I want it so bad. No. I've never wanted anything more in my life.
How about a nice family or friends that like you?
Well, that's impossible.
I wish I could use you as my thumbnail, but there's already so much that happened this vlog.
What happened in this vlog?
Alex kissed Corinna and there was a llama on my flight.
Are you sure it's better than this?
Yeah, I think so.
Aw, man.
That's it for today's vlog. Thanks for watching, John. Make sure you like and subscribe. Tweet me at David Dobrik. Anything else to add, Liza?
Zoom in on me.
Okay.
I look like a freaking panda.
You do
look like a panda. I know. Panda. Panda.
I got broads in the London, just to lean the family. Credit cards in the scammers, hitting the licks in the van. Legacies,